Hey, Pearson.
Molly?
Hi.
I live to see another day.
It's all right, girl.
Hey, Arthur.
Lenny, all good here?
All fine.
Good. Stay alert. Yeah, that's it, boy. Come on, boy. Yeah, good boy. Yeah, good boy. All right, well, I should be getting on.
Okay. Careful, Arthur.
Thank you.
There's a girl. Good boy. Stay there, boy. You're okay, boy. Okay, boy.
Hey, Arthur.
Hey, all good out here?
Well, I think so, but... Well, I don't know. I thought I heard something. That's probably nothing.
Okay. Well, stay alert. Any sound of trouble, you shoot first.
Of course.
Okay. Well, let's talk more later.
All right, Arthur.
Hello, Tilly.
Arthur.
Whoa, easy. There, boy. Let's go, boy. Yep. Easy now.
Medicine or a siphon. Oh, oh, oh.
All right. Quit moaning.
Christ. Oh, God.
Let's keep this between us.
Oh, you saved my life. I owe you.
Got that right.
I do. Now I gotta get out of here. Oh, God. Don't much like it around here no more.
Glad I could help. Keep your eyes on the ground, huh? Boy. Okay, boy. Yeah. You're all right, boy.
Come on. Look.
Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your God has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I'm free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him. He's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or do a business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They're children of God.
Oh. How's about you playing his place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
Sure. I'll play a few hands.
Well, sit yourself down then. I'm Luther. This is Marvin.
Fortunate for you both for being gentlemen about this.
Same goes for you.
So, how you two know each other anyway? Don't seem like the likeliest of friends, if you don't mind me saying.
We go a long way back.
And now you're his chaperone?
I guess it's something like that. Can we play?
Jesus, you play like my grandmother.
He can't be no real clergyman. He committed about 5 cardinal sins just in that chair you're sitting in.
I think he used to be. He's drifted a little in recent years. Life is a challenge. To all of us.
Check.
Can you imagine him at the pulpit? If he could stand up.
On the 4th day, he turned water into whiskey, and I don't remember much after that.
All right, let's see him.
How do you like this?
Could have been worse.
I'll take it.
He's a decent fella going through a bad time. Disrespect him again, and you'll find yourself in a bad time, too.
All right, all right. Just trying to have a little fun here. It is a game, after all, mister.
Gentlemen, this is getting too rich for me.
Sit down!
Oh, I'm done, friend. It's been a real education. Come on, Rip. Where is he? Where'd he go?
Who?
The Reverend. Where it... Excuse me, gentlemen. Reverend! Reverend Swanson! Where'd you go? Excuse me, I'm sorry. You see a drunken idiot, a priest, wandering about?
Sure, we saw him, smelt him, and avoided him. He went that way, I think.
Thanks.
Guy looked kind of crazy, mister.
Well, you have no idea.
Your hands off him.
I didn't say a word.
You'll keep. You stay out of it.
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch.
What the hell is your problem?
He's with me.
Come on!
Oh my God, he killed him. I'm gonna get the law on you.
I said stop, damn it.
Okay.
You tell anyone what you saw back there? You're a dead man. You understand me?
Yep. I won't tell a soul. I promise.
On second thoughts, you can give me all your money, too.
Okay, here, just
don't
take
think
it.
I
just,
won't kill
just
you.
Please let me go.
Faster! Reverend! Get off the damn tracks! Come on, my friend! It's just a simple mistake. You can still be safe. Have you done with your foot?
It appears to like this place. It was stay.
Get your foot out of here! Twist your leg, you drunken bastard! Get it! Come on!
Thank you, sir.
Oh, no, you don't. What the hell is wrong with you?
What the hell is wrong with you? Throwing me off a bridge like
there
that?
There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard.
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry. I wish I was different.
Let's get you home.
Home? Yeah, that's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
But...
Wonderful. Pretty good. Yeah, that's it, boy. There, boy. Yeah.
better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
What happened?
Just usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky. Mrs. Adler?
Huh?
How are you holding up?
It's like a nightmare I can't wake up from.
It will get better, Mrs. Adler.
Okay, Arthur.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
Aye, I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to... them. It's very bad for business.
I just miss him so much.
Of course you do. Goes without saying.
What am I gonna do?
You're gonna suffer. And life's gonna go on. That's the truth of it. I won't lie to you.
Miss Roberts!
I know.
Where am I gonna go?
Stay here with us. Folk, they ain't so bad. It's nasty out there on your own.
I know.
You'll be safe here. At least for now. Till you're back on your feet properly.
There she is.
Hey.
Thank you.
Morgan? Everyone's favorite uncle. How you doing?
Tired.
Well, some movement might wake you up.
Yep.
my.
Ah, Mr. Morgan.
You seem chipper.
But where there's life, there's hope, my friend.
And?
Hi there.
Hi, Pearson.
Evening, Arthur.
You missing your tree yet?
I feel like chopping it down.
We'll all be watching you.
Hey.
The golden boy.
Hey.
How you feel?
A little better.
Never been better.
I was Karen. That's good to hear. Arthur.
Mrs. Adams.
Hi.
Okay,
people? You know they say that's the first sign of man.
How's it going?
I had something really interesting I was going to tell you boys. And I can't wait.
It would have been amazing.
I'm sorry. I am annoyed with myself. You know, my dad started forgetting things. It didn't turn too good for him in the end. I just hope that I'm not gonna have that kind of future. May he rest in peace. See, he liked moonshine with his whiskey, and he said it was something about the combination. And by the time he passed, he didn't know his.
So, a feller in town recognized me from Blackwater.
That's not good.
Morning to you.
Morning, Arthur.
Well, I should get back to it.
All right, then.
You look fine.
Okay, Arthur. Good morning.
Hello. Hang in there. We're on the up.
I know. I'm fine.
I know things have been hard.
Yes. See you later.
Hey there.
Good morning, Arthur.
I know you like a good cup of coffee.
Nothing better.
Anyway, I'll leave you to it.
Take care, Arthur.
Lenny.
Anytime you want to play again, Arthur, you let me know.
Good boy. Okay, boy.
How's it going?
You keep your eyes open, Bill.
Good morning, Arthur.
Managing not to annoy folks?
Very funny.
Yep.
I've been looking for. Oh, yeah. That'll keep me going all right. Mm-hmm.
Hey there, mister.
Well, hey there. Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own? Well, plenty left here if you're interested. I'd best keep moving. There you go.
Good boy. All right, boy. Yeah. Heck. Ain't even worth it.
What the hell was the point? I gotta give a care.
Yep.
in her hand. Back from the wagon.
Please! Get me out of this damn cage!
He's after her!
You could have come peaceful.
You better keep at it! I'm still locked in here, please! Please help!
Thank you.
Yeah, I'll stay there, boy. Yeah, okay, boy. Okay, boy. Let's go.